Oh, it says Israf keyboard. That's not what it is. That's not what it is.
I mean, I'd try the keyboard.
Zach, you want to get in this game of Wild Guns? Guess not. I think he's watching Alfred. Either S21 or I'll just plug it in so it charges. Come on, plug it in. Yes.
Can't put them like right here and right there.
That's why I'm trying to put the spaces. I didn't know that there was going to be a knife guy, so... Yeah, I was just in anticipation of the boss. I mean, last of the boss. Watch out. Oh my god. He almost got, man. Watch out. Watch out.
Oh, I didn't get killed.
Yeah, because you jumped.
I thought I died because it, like, kicked me out of the animation.
No. Money bag in the clamp.
Ah, shit.
Might get 200,000. That was so close. That was what I got.
Too sexy Megatron. Ooh, I lost it.
Sexy Megatron?
All Jon Snow replay, DTEZ mid, no rush base, OB place north.
That's my friend I was deployed with.
Sounds like that.
Are we doing Depot or Desolation first?
Do it in the most points game.
Okay, because I think it's this, and then the Depot, and then the Gold Mine, and then the Tram. Because this one is always worth the least points, even though I fucking hate this level. Oh shit. Okay, I almost got caught. Jeez. I only have a times two right now, so it's not a very good multiplier, but that's not, yeah. I mean, it's better than no multiplier, I guess. I've got 5 bombs, so let me know if it's getting bad. I'm just gonna bomb. Okay. Jeez. You weren't gonna make the jump in time?
I didn't even wanna jump.
Just like, fuck it. I'll let you get some of the bombs in the next stage then.
Is there any like right at the start here?
Yeah, there's one in that forklift in the back. Ooh, buddy. Alright. Muggin-noggin.
Muggin-noggin.
We were playing earlier. Muggin-noggin, jeez. I was like, we're saying that way too fast, but... Muggin-noggin, yeah. Damn it. Did I get it? Nice. Oh shit. Jojo. No. Jesus, I went right between those. Holy crap. I went right between the missiles. I had to get out of the way at the, like, near the end. Right as we got a 1-2.
Like, I think the initial bomb, but then there's a radius explosion.
We might get another 1-up.
Yeah.
Well, we're only like 10 shots away from 1-up, so... I need to get off the fucking shit. Okay, 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 I got time. They won't shoot if they're not, like, on the ground here, so... Ah, shit, I didn't mean to do that. Yeah, I accidentally hit X. Yeah, I think he has, like, slight invincibility. I don't have multipliers, so just do it. Like, they just kill him. Or you just shoot him with a shotgun. Yeah, you can't hit the guy itself, yeah, but watch out, Joe. You have four bombs, so...
You're right, that's just great.
Yeah, just save your bombs. Okay. Times five. Let's go. There's gonna be some shit coming from the right. Shit. I tried. It's 2,000 points, holy crap. Yeah, just get those. Get those. Oh, no. Watch out. No! Jesus. Okay. Oh, fuck. Ah, oh, I jumped into it. Just get him. Get this, this metal thing. Actually, yeah, just get the turret. I don't have those. Come on. Jesus. There's no guys. Any last one? Watch out, jump, jump. Grenade. Oh, okay. What the fuck? Where are all the guys? Jeez. Yeah, get the guys. Make sure I was getting the time to fight. Yeah, Bullet is absolutely only a support character. He cannot get any score with this character. Yeah, focus. Focus this. There's nothing I can do. That would've been cool. Would've been cool 25,000.
I should've just known. Should've already been moving you.
Nice. Get that guy back. Oh shit, that was the fastest I've ever killed my boss. Let's go.
Is this the last one?
That was the last one. So I think we get another two up.
I have 5 bombs, so they're all you.
Let's go. Alright, I'm getting all the way to the left.
Oh, I turned the bomb.
Okay, we got 8 left. I was just trying to hug right here, and, oh shit, damn it. Bullshit. No! Oh god. Okay, I got time shift. Accidentally lost the guy in front. Okay. Shit. Damn. Alright, just kill him. Ah, shit. Got the weapons. Dang it. Yeah, that sucks. Dude, I almost got meter. Yes.
Oh, perfect. Me too.
Nice. I've never seen Bullet get meter. No! Damn it. Oh, get him!
Get it. We get
it. Jeez. Yeah. I didn't even get my meter, I didn't shoot any bullets.
Never before seen. Yeah, that just destroyed the boss.
Thank you. had a lot of extra lives at the end, too. Well, I guess six isn't, like, a lot.
I don't even care. I didn't even die one time on the last boss.
We demolished our old score, though. It was, like, 2.4 million.
Heck yeah.
Let's take a look-see.
Well, that seems probably not bad, huh? Yeah, that doesn't seem too bad.
Yeah, we're only just behind these guys. 165. They had Clint and an Annie. You need to build the multiplayer.
Yeah, I mean, no, I'm sure the dog can do it, though, but...
Oh, yeah, look, there's a dog right... Oh, they had a Doris, though. Doris.
Yeah, I mean, like, with the dog with any of the Clint or Annies can probably do it. And or Clint or Annie slash Doris will do it.
Yeah. Like, every extra life is 50,000.
So we could actually just be with no lives taken and just score past them. What's first time?
3.7 million.
But 50,000? Oh, I see. They have 50,000.
Yeah, so if you don't die, because we died a lot. We died, like, we died like almost 10 times, I think. Yeah. But we got a lot of 1-ups. So, it's not bad. Take 31st. It's pretty good.
Right.
Which one do now?
Probably have to go back.
Okay.
Unless, I played some more Bioshock.
Hopefully.